Hey everyone, so here's an update on my ego ticker project. As you can see, I have it hanging in the window, and I did that so that I can see it when I sit at my desk. The power and serial cable are crudely taped to the window frame for now, but I plan on making the power cable run up the hanging wire. The serial cable won't be needed because my next step is to make a backpack style enclosure to attach to the back of the display so that I can communicate with it wirelessly. Last time I showed this project to you, the Arduino was checking my PHP server using an Ethernet shield, and I did away with the Ethernet shield and decided to use the XBee Internet Gateway. I did a project for Make a while back called the Networked On Air Light, and that also used the XBee Internet Gateway. Another enhancement I made was adding the change value next to each score. Now my PHP server uses a few text files to keep track of the score from the end of the previous day and shows whether I'm up or down for the day today. Other than making the wireless backpack for the display, I'm thinking I might take a different approach to how the whole thing works. I might connect an XBee directly to the serial line in of the display and using the connect port, which usually runs the XBee Internet Gateway, to do the API checking and to communicate with the display, and that's just using Python code. This way I might be able to do away with the Arduino and even possibly the PHP web server. First step though is for me to learn Python. Thanks, bye.